Hi, I am Major Anne McClain, NASA 2013 astronaut candidate. I have been as excited to tell my mother that I was selected as I was to be selected myself. So I called her, and the first thing I said, I asked her what she was doing, and she was out in the front gardening her roses. And I said, well, you'll never forget this moment. And I said, I've been selected as an astronaut candidate. And she screamed. She screamed so loud that my stepfather ran out of the house. I think he thought that she had injured herself. It was certainly exciting. She sounded like she had the same reaction that I did. I've been blessed with amazing opportunities and amazing people that have helped me along the way. I've been humbled by the amount of by how much I've had to rely on everybody else to kind of get to the point that I'm at. I truly don't remember wanting to be something else, and it's just so surreal that this moment's arrived.